She's in a fighting mood tonight.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Naughty Girls. From Tampa, Florida, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, J.C. Jane.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career.
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
And her opponents, first, representing the Naughty Girls. From Gainesville, Georgia, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, G.G. Dalton!
Everyone is booing this superstar, and for a good reason.
Get at your hearing check, Saxton. All I'm hearing is booyaka. They clearly want Rey Mysterio to pass the torch to their new favorite competitor.
Oh, please give me a break.
And representing the Naughty Girls, from Yorktown Heights, New York, the NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
I'm all for tough competition, but this one likes to take things too far. Their matches can be downright gruesome sometimes, the way they go after their opponent.
This industry isn't about being gentle, Saxton. You have to be a little mean sometimes to ensure the win. If anything, I think the intensity can be turned up in the ring.
In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start to establish a lead, or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down. Which do you prefer, Corey?
Well, I prefer to win, Cole. I'm not copping out with that answer either. I truly believe every superstar is different, and they need to plan accordingly.
Well, competitors in this match tonight seem to be very prepared.
Ouch. She turns it right around with a counter. The traits needed to succeed in an Iron Man match, would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I'll even admit it. Some superstars are just built for this type of match. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Iron Man match, plain and simple.
Really just laying it in.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Just insulting.
She's beginning to flag a little. Paying it right back with a reversal. Oh. She steers clear of that one.
Now this is allowing the WWE Universe to simply simply soak it all in.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Evades their offense.
We got a little tandem offense in our future.
Can she score the pin? No, kicks out.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
She's sent to the outside.
The hair, anything but the hair.
Win at any cost. Now Byron, what's up?
Oh, we're about to find out.
Oh my goodness. Work in that hold now.
She breaks the hold.
Working the midsection there.
Here comes the setup.
Oh,
double DDT.
Looking bad for her here. Sent crashing to the floor. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Sliding back into the action. Quick thinking pays off.
Ducking out of trouble.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Heading back to the ring.
She... Boom! Knee right to the face!
Can she shut the door on this one?
Can she do it here? She manages to get control.
Gets inside the ring.
With the lariat.
She's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
She's in pretty bad shape.
Him up, boom, knock him down. Ouch.
Foot to the gut.
She's staying elusive.
Another launch bar. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
She's compromised.
Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
This is going to be stiff.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Showing European uppercut.
And a slap, too.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Ooh, locking the jaw. Nobody hits that one better.
She's not done yet.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon.
Oh, this is humiliating.
Yeah.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
Delivers the knee.
Big boom. She's got to be out of it now.
And one, two. And she gets the fall late in the match.
Boot.
And the late going, she is still able to distribute an attack.
She had the advantage here.
Two. Late in the matches.
This one is all but over.
That could have been it right there.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
What a boot.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
It's the cover. Look it up. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Nick of time.
Oh my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Rolling neck snap. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Ooh.
Oh, Byron's favorite move.
Here we go.
She's got her in her sights.
Oh, the leg sweep. And she's able to make it to the ropes to force the break.
Critical opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
Come on, what's going on here? Pay attention to your competition.
My goodness, I can barely keep up with all these strikes.
Respect, WWE Universe. to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Bronco Buster!
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Russian leg sweep, and the octopus stretch is up.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit. Will it be?
The pin's broken up.
Elbow smash. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Nice. And the count's broken. Keeping the match alive.
Up like Betsy Ross. Oh man, by the hair.
Elwin.
Oh, mounting. And hammering away.
Taking flight.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
And she is... Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
She's stunned to the corner. Oof. Look at this. There's a cover here. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Ooh, slam.
With authority.
Into the turnbuckle.
My down with a
Got a hold of her.
Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
The ref wisely stops the count.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Oh, stomping away. Look at this. Oh, what a bad cover. A little under on the clock.
And finds a count. That could be the spark she was looking for. This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Places her right in the corner. Oh!
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
From the top! Are you kidding me?
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Myself included.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Cover!
That could have been it right there.
Oh, man!
Ouch.
This one has to be over.
The cover!
That could have been it right there. Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, God.
She's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Rolling neck snap.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Stop! and she keeps on powering through to remain on the attack.
Oh, knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Yet another big move, guys.
Will this be enough? This is going to be stiff.
Vicious backdrop suplex.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Get to the gun.
Oh, sit up.
Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week. Made her pay for her mistake. Overhand right lands.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
People a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Dragon suplex.
Is it enough? The cover two.
No, she kicks out.
What shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Oh, put down face first.
Predicament for her to be in at this stage.
Producing a trampoline. And she turns it around.
No, no,
oh, anus knee to the face.
That's gotta end it this time around.
Cover.
Two.
She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Half and a half suplex. Lights up.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
She somehow gets the fall. You can't take much more of this.
Good defense.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
Clear the table.
You're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
She's able to get out of the way.
She's delving deep in herself to pull off that offense.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no time for her.
Saw that coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Let's take one more look at what made this Iron Man match so entertaining.
Here is your winner, G.G. Dalton!
That was one of the most outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed. The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the win.
Three superstars absolutely giving it their all, with one breaking away from the pack in the most dominant way possible. What a match. What a win.